some advice to my past self on the very first day. Everyone's here for the same reason. There are a lot of people going through what you're going through. Just reach out, make some friends, say hello. A lot of people want to reach out as well, but they may be introverted. But step forward, make friends, because your peers are your greatest asset.
So advice I have to new students in relation to study planning would be go to all the events in O Week for starters.
Don't be afraid to reach out and talk to people. Networking is so important, and your first couple days at uni that you meet other people, these people are probably going to be with you for the rest of your course, rest of your degree, and maybe even your working life. If you start making connections from that day one, it will help you so much.
So I would like to tell my past self in my first day of uni to not be so dreamy, to be connected to reality, and to focus on the present without worrying about the future or the past.
Whoever you are, whether you're from a different culture, from a different country, whether you're from a different gender, different age, if you're a mature age student, if you're an early school leaver, whatever you are, I think the best way to study is to learn the way that you learn. So if you're a visual learner, draw. If you're a note-taking learner, take notes. Try different kinds of study techniques and just see what works for you. It's a bit of a journey, university. It's not just all hard work. It can be a bit of fun.
You're going to face a lot of challenges and you're going to have some hard times, but you are more than equipped to deal with everything that you come across, and you have a really good university that has a lot of supports in place, so you're never alone. So even though you do have challenges or barriers or whatever, you also have a lot of fun and you really enjoy yourself and you become a better person just in general. And you won't regret your experience at all.